Hello everyone and welcome to another Ankbot tutorial. Today I will show you how to export your points files as a CSV. You can't do it directly through Ankbot, but I will show you how to export them and convert them. So what you first want to do is go into the connections window, bottom left of Ankbot. Then we are going into the cloud setup. And you want to pick a folder here where you are saving all the files. I got it set up in my Dropbox, so it syncs automatically. This is also useful for like song lessons and stuff like that. But that's not what we're here for. We want to create split Excel files. Just click this. It gives you some information. And yes. Now it takes a few seconds before the next window pops up, saying that it's done. And here it is. You might have to click create split Excel files twice if it doesn't work the first time. But that's no big deal. So after doing that, we can close this. We can open the folder. We have now have a points.xlsx. This is the points file we get. This one is from the previous. Or that's from me converting it earlier. So that ignore that one for now. That doesn't exist. We can actually close all of this. And delete it so you can see if it works. Now we have this xlsx file. There's two ways to convert this. We're gonna look at Google Docs first. So I just open up a Google spreadsheet that's completely empty for now. What we wanna do next is archive. I think it's archive in English, should be. I got this in Swedish for some reason, I don't know how to change it, so you'll have to live with that. You wanna import. And then you wanna upload. Drag and drop your file here. So we're dragging and dropping the points folder, or file, not folder, sorry. And yeah, we can just import as it says. And in a few seconds it should pop up here. It will be a new sheet. So you gotta pay attention to that, it's important. Because it might not look like anything happened here, it's like everything's empty. But no, down here, if you click on the currency, you will have all the points and all the users. So you want to do archive again and download as. And then we have this one. It's something comma delimited maybe in Swedish or in English. I got it in Swedish. But it says, you can see it here, it says CSV, which is the important thing. And it's all always just gonna pick the one sheet you got open, so it doesn't pick the points one, it just picks the currency one. That's why it's really important that you select this one before doing this step. And now it downloaded this one, which is a CSV file of all your points. If you don't want to use Google Docs and have Excel installed on your computer, you can simply just double click on this one to open it in Excel. Close that one, seems like my trial has run out. So after this, we're gonna remove this one because we don't need it, so delete this one, right click delete, and then we're getting the currency sheet left. So file, save as, we are selecting the current folder because it's way easier, and then from the drop down menu you got CSV, comma delimited. Press that one and press save, and it's done. This is just gonna give me some error because, or information about the limitations of CSV files over Excel files. But that's it. That's how you get a CSV file of all your currency or points in Ankbot. Thanks for watching.